Journey of Forgiveness, Saint Germain, Third Round. This meditation you should do sitting or lying down, whichever is more comfortable for you. Whether you are sitting or lying down, keep your palms facing upwards. And I will be by you. I am surrounding your body in a bubble of violet light. Breathe deeply this light. Once more. Once more. Breathe in this violet light and breathe out any feeling of low vibration you may be feeling. Breathe in this violet light and breathe out everything that you want to leave your body now. Breathe in this violet light and breathe out everything that bothers you, thoughts, feelings, anything. I will place my hands upon your hands. Feel my energy circulating through your body, transmuting in light every single little cell. Stay in this vibration for 5 minutes. Now repeat after me. May my higher self connect to the higher self of every soul that came to me today. And may I forgive or ask for forgiveness according to each circumstance. I now remove my hands from your hands and place my right hand onto your chest, changing the color of the light emanating from that crystal to violet. This light spreads all over your body like a wave, filling every nook and cranny of your body. The violet light concludes this round of the journey of forgiveness. It is strong enough to stay there for 3 days, transmuting whatever needs to be transmuted. Stay in this energy for 5 minutes. as a closure to this round, all the energies transmuted throughout this round have been transmuted into pure unconditional love, bringing more and more love to every soul and to the planet. Emanate a lot of unconditional love. Try to remain loving, calm and peaceful. Otherwise, the violet light will dissipate more quickly. Now, take 3 deep breaths. And slowly come back to your full consciousness. Always remember, you are enveloped in my violet flame, and it will be there, transmuting everything that still needs to be transmuted. Stay receptive to this flame by emanating feelings of high vibration, and above all, by emanating unconditional love.